right choices. We can be able to love the help of the Spirit and embrace the right values. We are very thankful. And it's one of the reasons that this is such an important election. To understand that the choices and the values that are at stake in the election are clearly delineated. I hope that this Christmas is a step backwards with regard to health care. My hope would turn down some of the moments that are part of the recovery and reinvestment model that the president put forward to get the economy back on track. Money that would go to Medicare that would undermine our ability to provide for that universal access to health care by our children and support for their families. But maybe the most important thing, one of the things that we're most proud of in the selection of the right one, she has fought to make sure that women have the ability as something other than a drag-through stay for delivery of children. We put a mandate into insurance policies in the state of New Jersey. Our opponent is for a mandate-free insurance policy. If you believe mandate-free insurance policies, you're not standing up for children. How could anyone argue with Senator Randolph about the need to make sure that someone who gives birth past 48 hours a day, it is impossible to understand how anyone would think that is the right choice or the right value for New Jersey. Please stand for the record of improving health care for the citizens of New Jersey. We believe that's the right way.
If we do away with mandates, the health insurance companies, they will choose to not cover most things. It is only these mandates that got us mammograms for women under 40. I am so proud to be part of this team because this is the governor that has led New Jerseyans into the ability to get access to health insurance, to take care of their families, to get a good start in life, so that their kids are taken care of. And that's a battle that the two of us are going to fight, and I'm going to continue standing up to you when Governor Frank Corzine's second term.